Tear. 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 Tear.
Probably gonna go horrendously tits up. It's a very long and very harsh folk ballad. I've got to remember it and fill about with bits here and loops, so it's gonna be horrendous.
Lady sits in a garden fair, so in a silken seam, when by there come this Prince Heathen and swore her love he'd gain. Oh lady, will you weep for me? Lady, tell me true. I never yet your heathen dog, I never shall for you. She turned her round and aloud did say, begone, I love not you. And then he swore him, Prince Heathen, that she would weep all sore. Oh lady, will you weep for me? Lady, tell me true. I never yet your heathen dog, I never shall be you. Between him and the wall, and there he robbed her of her will, her maiden head and all. Oh lady, will you weep for me? Lady, tell me true. I never yet your heathen dog, I never shall be you. I slew your father in his bed, your mother him beside, your seven brothers one by one, I drowned them in the tide. Oh lady, will you weep for me? Lady, tell me true. I never yet your heathen dog, I never shall for you. Then I'll lay you in a vault of stone with 30 logs upon, and meat nor drink you'll never get till your baby it is born. Oh lady, will you weep for me? Lady, tell me true. I never yet your heathen dog, I never shall for you. So you laid her in a vault of stone with 30 logs upon, and taking the key in his right hand to the mountain he is gone. Oh lady, will you weep for me? Lady, tell me true. I never yet your heathen dog, I never shall be you. He from the mountain came with his merry men all in line. There he saw his fair young maid down in a vault of stone. And how to do, do you weep? Lady, tell me true. I'll lay at your feet, talking to her now for you. Oh, meat nor drink you'll never get, nor out of prison come. Oh, meat nor drink you'll never get, your baby is born. Oh lady, will you weep for me? Lady, tell me true. I never yet your heathen dog, I never shall be you. Set over at the pub. The baby lies right on the sleeve. The lady here will you hopefully. Can you tell the fool? I'm the lady at the dog, I'm the shroud of you. So he gave to her a whole full of plastic to wrap the bread of the beef. Tell me true, oh never now, you heathen dog, and never now for you. Could you not find any better thing than a horse blanket or sheet to wrap and swaddle your own young son that lies in my arms asleep? And he bore her up so gentle, he bore her up so slow. He laid her on a bed of green, so dearly he loved her now. Oh lady, will you weep for me? Lady, tell me true. I'm never yet your heathen dog, and never now for you.